The song Nayan Mataka from the movie Baby John showcases Kirti Suresh in a performance that blends charm, energy, and poise, reinforcing her versatility as an actress and dancer. Paired with Varun Dhawan and supported by Diljit Dosanjh and Dahi's vibrant vocals, the song exudes a playful vibe. The synergy between Thamam S's musical composition and Kirti's on-screen magnetism elevates this track to a visual and auditory treat. Dance and choreography. Kirti Suresh's dance in Nayan Mataka reflects her effortless adaptability to contemporary and semi-folk styles. The choreography incorporates fluid yet rhythmic movements, perfectly aligned with Thamam S's upbeat and dynamic composition. The dance sequences are lively, with an emphasis on synchronization between Kirti and Varun Dhawan. Kirti's dance begins with subtle, graceful movements, showcasing her controlled expressions and mastery of intricate steps. As the tempo picks up, her energy complements the lively beats, engaging viewer through a mix of traditional and modern dance elements. She uses hand gestures and footwork effectively, creating a seamless blend of storytelling and rhythm. Her chemistry with Varun Dhawan is another highlight, as the two exchange playful glances and perform coordinated routines that enhance the celebratory tone of the song. Performance and expressions. Kirti Suresh's performance in Nayan Mataka is not just about her dance. Her expressions bring life to every beat of the song. She transitions effortlessly between coy flirtation, infectious joy, and confident allure, all while maintaining a natural ease. Her ability to emote through subtle eyebrow raises, sparkling smiles, and engaging eye contact keeps the audience captivated throughout the song. The interplay between Kirti and the ensemble cast adds another layer to her performance. She commands attention with her presence, ensuring that even amid vibrant backdrops and bustling choreography, her expressions remain the focal point. Her nuanced delivery transforms the song into a visual narrative, embodying the celebratory essence of Baby John. Costumes and styling. The costume design for Kirti Suresh in Nayan Mataka is a perfect amalgamation of contemporary fashion and traditional aesthetics, reflecting the song's vibrant and cultural undertone. She dons a series of eye-catching outfits, each tailored to enhance her graceful movements and vibrant persona. One standout costume features Kirti in a multicolored lehenga with intricate embroidery, paired with a modern crop top that balances tradition with urban chic. The choice of accessories, such as dangling earrings and bangles, adds elegance to her overall look without overpowering the visual appeal. The color palette, rich with hues of gold, pink, and green, complements the song's upbeat mood and highlights Kirti's radiant presence. Another memorable outfit is a contemporary fusion sari with a bold, glittery design. This attire, combined with her confident stance and fluid dance moves, makes a strong statement. The costume team's attention to detail, from her hair and makeup to the choice of footwear, ensures that every aspect of Kirti's look aligns with the song's vibrancy. Music and lyrics. The composition by Thamam S is an infectious mix of foot-tapping beats, traditional percussion, and modern EDM influences. This synergy creates a rhythm that allows Kirti's performance to shine. The inclusion of instruments like flutes and violins provides a melodic foundation that contrasts beautifully with the energetic drum and beat works. The vocals by Diljit Dosanjh and Dahi infuse the song with a playful spirit. Their voices, complemented by Irshad Kamal's catchy lyrics, bring out the playful flirtation and joyous celebration that define Nayan Mataka.